So number 15 given is equal to the integral of 1 over w sine 1 minus ln w dw. So gagamitin natin pang integrate dito is u substitution. So u natin is equal to 1 minus ln of w. So du natin is equal to negative 1 over w. So is equal to integral of negative sine u du is equal to integral of negative sine u du. So yung integral ng negative sine sa trigonometric identities is cosine u. So is equal to cosine u plus c. So i-ano lang natin yung value ng u. So cosine, the value of u, which is 1 minus ln of w plus c. So ito na yung final answer.